we are given two wires vibrating together to produce 10 beats per second. So see, W1 and W2 are two wires and both vibrate together to produce beats of 10. Now frequency of one of wires is 200. Let us assume W1 has frequency of 200 hertz. So of course W2 can have value of 210 or 190. Now after that, they said that if tension in this wire, means tension in W1, is increased. So definitely you know that tension, root of tension directly proportional to frequency. So of course when tension is increased, then frequency must increase. So let me say that frequency is increased by some value x, and x is no doubt greater than 0. So this is the frequency if tension is increased. Now they said that bit frequency still remains unchanged. So basically the modulus of difference of this with this is still equated with 10. So I can have two possible ways, that is mod of 210 minus 200 minus x equal to 10, or mod of 190 minus 200 minus x equal to 10. So let us check out this one. Here we have 10 minus x equal to 10, and here we have minus 10 minus x equal to 10. So basically if you see at this one, you know x is greater than 0. So here, can this value actually anytime be equated with 10? No, this case will be rejected, because this is always greater than 10 at any conditions. But if you look here, then x equal to 20 is a perfect match in this case. So basically, what should be frequency of other wire? Other wire means W2. So W2 at frequency of 210 hertz satisfies our answer, whereas 190 is never possible in this case. So that is why our actual answer is 210 hertz.